Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter page fault in non-page area, hardlock.sys, blue screen of death error in your Windows computer, something which looks like this, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is through the Registry Editor window. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Then go to HK Local Machine, System, Current Control Set, Services, Hardlock. In the right pane, double click on Start and change the value data to 4. Click on OK to save the settings. The next solution is through a command line. For this, copy the command line mentioned here. Then search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste the command here and hit Enter. After this, you can update the drivers. The best way to do so is to go to intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it to update all the drivers at once. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.